then I'm going to put Woody away. Untie him with my quick release knot. Knot wrapping it around my hand, one under his chin, and we're going to take him back to the yard. Walking at his shoulder. Always pushing the gate away from us. Turning Woody back into the gate in case he decided to run off. This gives me more time to move out the way. Undo his halter. Sorry. Good boy. And then he's done. Going to be tying a haynet up. So I've got my two sets of twine which I'm going to be using. I'm going to do one side. And the second side. Now the idea of having two points to tie it, so when this haynet becomes empty, it's just another backup so that the haynet doesn't drop too low where he could put his foot through the hole. So it's just more safer and more secure up high.